Mary McLeod Bethune, because the first lady of the struggle left us an indelible legacy of love, hope, and dignity. An educator, civil rights leader, and advisor to 5 U.S. presidents, the first lady of the struggle has been synonymous with Black uplift since the early 20th century. She turned her faith, her passion for racial progress, and her organizational and fundraising savvy into the enduring legacies of Bethune-Cookman University and the National Council of Negro Women. Bethune understood the intersections of education, optics, and politics, and was fierce and canny in using them to advance the cause of her people.